wrote this song in 1970. A little hotel in Eau Claire, Wisconsin. And we ended up recording it in 1971 in North, extreme northwestern Oklahoma at Leon Russell's studio. He had there, it was called Paradise. And at any rate, Alto came up with this part and the rest is history. Here you go.
Smoke the days, my cigarette, remembering what you said.